Follow the link below to sign up for the free Socratica High Algebra class so we can let you know when there's a new puzzle to solve. Once upon a time, there were three sisters named April, May, and June. April was the oldest, June was the youngest, and May was the middle sister. They were born on consecutive years. If you add up the sisters' birth years, you get 18 cubed. Find the year each sister was born. Let's translate this problem into math language. Usually, when you start an algebra problem, you write down what you know and what you don't know. We know the sum of the birth years, but we don't know anything else specific about the birth years, except how they relate to each other. They are three consecutive numbers. That means three numbers in a row. We'll call the year April was born X. Then May was born in the year X plus 1, and June was born in the year X plus 2. If you add the 3 years together, you get 18 cubed. In other words, X, April, plus X plus 1, May, plus X plus 2, June, equals 18 cubed. If we solve for X, we can find out not just April's birth year, but all three birth years. So let's solve for X. X plus X plus 1 plus X plus 2 equals 18 cubed, which equals 5,832. I didn't know that. I used a calculator. Simplify the left-hand side. Put all the X's together and all the numbers together. Three X plus 3 equals 5,832. Subtract 3 from both sides to get 3x equals 5,829. To solve for x, divide both sides by 3. X equals 1,943, or 1943. That's April's birth year. Next comes May, x plus 1 equals 1944. Then June, x plus 2 equals 1945. Join our free algebra class by following the link below.